deductive system. I'll take you on a tour. Male and female shouldn't be a bore. To produce another human, a man produces sperm through a special type of cell division called meiosis. The woman does the same thing through meiosis, but she makes eggs. They begin to kiss, and here we go towards reproduction. Now with the penis erect, ejaculation takes place. 23 chromosomes are on their way into the vagina. Chromosomes, a pregnancy is on its way, and now we've got an embryo. After 8 weeks, it's called a fetus, and it's nourished by mom's placenta. And the baby floats around an amniotic fluid. After 40 weeks gestation, the baby moves down the uterus and the cervix eyelid. Here comes the baby. Rex Y starts to crown. The baby's born. There's only one step left. Delivering the placenta.